Through this location before she was snatched. You're here to help trace the call. Spartan Miller to Dr. Truman.
Truman, Infinity Science.
Doc, I've got a team of Spartans on location. You have those coordinates ready?
Yes, sending them to you now.
Clear that position, Crimson.
Doors.
That's odd.
Indeed. As if the structure is responding to Crimson.
Is the comm relay you're after?
Right here, Crimson.
Everyone to meet at Librarian's Rest, but doesn't include coordinates.
Not familiar with it.
You want I should take a look at these comm logs? I could track Dr. Halsey's transmissions through this system. Have at it, Roland. Got it. I know where Halsey's call was routed next. Some Marines are near that location right now.
I might be able to track down Dr. Halsey's transmissions through here and give us a hint as to the location of Librarian's Rest.
Have at it, Doc. Crimson, there's a sudden power spike nearby. Marking it for you now. Let's go get a look. Prometheans!
Yeah.
that's the source of the power spike. Dr. Truman, any thoughts?
No idea why it would suddenly activate, no.
Hey, Doc, you probably can't see it, what with your boring biological eyeballs and all, but that power source is modulating at a frequency matching the encryption key on the comm stream you're trying to crack. Roland, don't be rude.
He's right, though. It's almost as if they're connected. I'm gonna take a closer look at this. encryption is 99% cracked.
How long till you're done?
It's stuck at 99, but the frequency modulation that Roland identified is stalled as well.
Crimson flips the breaker there and opens up that power source.
Is that wise?
Sure, why not?
Massive energy output. It's a data stream, but too fast to analyze.
Roland, what about our trace on the Halsey comms?
Good to go anytime. Boa squad's ready and waiting for Crimson's help.
Tell the Marines Crimson are inbound. Spartans, get to the LZ. Let's see where this trace leads us. Crimson, prep for pickup.
Thank you.